As down the glen one Easter morn, to a city fair rode I. There armored lines of marching men in squadrons passed me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound its loud tattoo, but the angel's bell or the lippy swell rang out through the foggy dew. Right proudly high in Dublin town, they hung out the flag of war. 'Twas better to die 'neath an Irish sky than at Salvarsan Elbar. And from the plains of Royal Meath, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns with their great big guns sailed in. Was England bade our wild geese go, that small nations might be free. But their lonely graves are by Southwark's hills, on the fringes of the great North Sea. Oh, had they died by Pierce's side, or had they fought with Colbrun, their names we'd keep where the fiends sleep, neath the shroud of the foggy dew. But the bravest fell, and the reckoning bell rang mournfully and clear. For those who died that Easter tide in the springtime of the year, while the world did gaze with deep amaze at those fearless men, but you, who bore that fight, that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. As down the glen one Easter morn, to a city fair rode I. There armored lines of marching men in squadrons passed me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound its loud tattoo, but the angel's bell or the lippy swell rang out through the foggy dew.